it's downloaded OBS. I've heard about OBS before, but I never used it properly. And I didn't know you could use it via Elgato as well. So I need to look into that to find out what the benefits are of using Elgato. And between using Elgato and using OBS. Let's say you can use Streamlabs in conjunction with OBS. So
I say the future is ours. If you can count.
Come on, Cyrus, we're with you. Go ahead, bro.
Now look what we have here before us. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street boy.
We've got the Moon Runners.
We've got the
right
Moon
then the Van, the Van Cortlandt Rangers.
Cortland Rangers.
Nobody is
nobody
wasting nobody.
Is wasting
in his
nobody.
Foot more oomph in his
that is a miracle.
More oomph in his voice.
And miracle is the way things ought to be.
Not a bad voice actor for us. But the original's better.
You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Now here's the sum total. One gang could run this city. One gang. Nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. We could tax the crime syndicates. The police.
We could tax.
Because
put a tax on them.
The street, suckers, can you dig it? The problem in the past has been the man turning us against one another. We have been unable to see the truth because we have been fighting for 10 square feet of ground.
How tough. Oh, dude, you missed the finger, man.
The general truce. We take over one borough at a time.
They missed the line.
Secure our territory. Secure our turf. Because it's all our turf.
Let's hope my Elgato streams okay. It's been okay so far. Something happened yesterday when I was streaming Death Stranding on my Twitch channel. I did like over a 2-hour stream. And then I went back onto my Elgato and The stream button kind of went grey. So I don't know what happened there. Tempted to do another live stream to
there he is! That's him! That's the warrior! He shot Simon!
Crazy, I didn't do nothing!
We saw him!
Yeah, that's him!
He's the one! He's the one! The warriors did it! The warriors did it! The warriors did it! The warriors did it!
Here come the Black Shaolin monks.
Everybody make it?
Just Cleon's missing.
Make sure we're okay. Did you see him get busted?
I seen him. Then he wasn't.
I was hauling ass.
I was hauling ass.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now?
We're going back. If this truce is off, anything could hit us between here and that train. If you get separated, make it back to the platform at Union Square.
I only got one question. Who named you leader?
It was Cleon's choice, Swan's war chief.
Yeah? Well, right about now, Cleon's most likely got a nightstick shoved halfway up his ass.
Maybe we ought to talk about this later, huh?
What's wrong with right now? I want to be
warlord. Hey, lighten up, Ajax.
Hey, Ajax, lighten up.
Big boy, Swan's war chief.
We better stick together.
Hey, you guys, train's right over there. Come on, let's go.
Let's move. Rembrandt, mark the spot.
Hey guys, wait for me!
Freeze!
Split up!
Hey you, get over here! Rip!
Yes.
Who are the warriors? There must be some word. I want them all. I want all the warriors. I want them alive, if possible, if not, wasted. But I want them. Send the word.
All right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney, and I do mean the Warriors. Here's a hit with them in mind.
What's the copyright thingy like here on Facebook Gaming? Because Twitch, I've got a good thing. If it's a particular... If it's music, depending on what the music's from, if it's from a band or whatever, they mute that part where the music is playing, and then the audio sound on the stream is back to normal. Oh, see how it goes. See how it goes. So we've got 5 followers. We've got Strange Soul Music, John B, Milo Z. We've got someone else as well. His name will not take it now, but I need to get the name. But thank you for following, thank you for your support. We get time to watch the stream. Just let people know about the channel. The Turnbull ACs.
That shit got pretty heavy back there. Wonder where the others are.
We'll meet up with them.
Look.
Turnbull AC turf. These streets will be heavy. Let's just find our warriors and get to the train.
Cross out the Turnbull ACs.
Looking good, man.
Got no more spray.
Oh.
man. He's fucking surrounded.
Let's get in there before they tear him apart.
Keep your honky friend. You come over here and I'll show you how vicious I am. Hey, look.
Warriors.
Just stay there, man.
He just with the sun.
Go on, he just.
What's my guy running to?
What the fuck?
I'm gonna school you!
You don't want to get up, buddy.
Still crawling, you know. Pick up this brick.
Oh shit!
I'm bunning up. Not come across any more spray paint. And I've come across quite a few Turnbull AC. See graffiti tags on the wall. Oh, never mind.
First.
Oh.
Come on, bro. Just buy a little bit. I need to eat, man.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Polly, how's it going?
Looking good.
Biggest gang meetings the city's seen in 100 years.
Turn around, piece of shit!
Just stay there, man.
Catch this, pussy!
Cocksucker!
Where's that guy gone?
Hey dudes, you need some stuff. You're gonna fight like an animal now, brother. Thanks, man. I'll see you around.
Give you guys a heads up, this game Warriors is based off a late 70s 80s film called The Warriors. This came out on the PS2 and the Xbox, done by Rockstar Games. I have been having a blast playing through this game again. A lot of features, some other stuff to play through as well. It's like some little backstories on the individual members of the Warriors.
Check it out. It's those bald-headed fucks hang up.
We're gonna have to march our way through. It's the only way to the next station.
There ain't no more truce. We're gonna have to bop all the way home.
I want to play Streets of Rage 4 next. Get past the Turnbull AC's hangout without getting wrecked. You ain't gonna wreck me, I'll wreck them.
You fellas looking to score?
I've got something on there. Keep still. It's a keep still.
Get moving.
Okay, dude, let's move it.
Ain't running. Warriors! He's also walking. Keep still. Yes, Snowball. Around for the other warriors. Yo.
Let's get in there. He's gonna get fucking burned.
prancing around like a ballet dance fool.
Here it comes.
Stop moving your feet and face me.
You're just a bunch of poor kids, Tony.
What you got?
That's who I got there.
You ain't getting fired with that cardboard box, are you?
Bust him up good.
Go, pal.
You better get your head split, pal.
Check this out, man. You're sick. I thought it was a goner. Thanks for saving my ass.
You see the others?
We got split up. The ACs were everywhere. I think they were headed towards the auto yard.
Let's march right through these fucks.
We gotta get the others.
Sage just likes to fight, you know.
Where's the challenge? Let's get moving.
I've not come across any graffiti. How did you run past me then?
Just
the That's a graffiti can. Not many though. Not many.
Let's get moving.
Ready to rock, man. Let's go.
Flash, man. Wake you right up.
Thank you very much.
Looks like they need our help. Let's go.
Snuff that piece of crap out.
Take them out.
I'll waste them all. Try this guy.
These guys are all right. I think we got cold cheese. We're missing one. Oh, no, there's Rembrandt.
Hey, shut up! I need some spray first.
We got a running game. Press X to charge.
What the heck?
Good news, boppers. The Turnbull AC's pulled through and nabbed those nuts so soon.
Hey, press L2 and then.
Come on, get him!
big alert has been called off. The Turnblaze Seas ran the Coney crew down in Gun Hill, and the Riffs are on the way to pick up the trash. Adios.
Enough, huh?
Relax, boppers. The Riff's request has been recalled. The backstabbing warriors. The Turnblaze Seas pulled through and nabbed those not so slick warriors. The Riffs have
gotten better and getting better
on their way to. Big alert has been called off. The Turnblaze Seas ran. The Riff's request has been recalled. The backstabbing warrior.
Is it the orphans next?
What kind of chicken shit crap is this?
Yeah, come on, man. We're here. What are we waiting for?
A train would help. Unless you want to go up there and get japped on an open platform.
Bullshit, man. There ain't nobody on the streets.
He's right. We're acting like faggots.
Just keep talking.
Those lousy skin-headed fucks.
That's a train. We gotta make it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You gonna go for it?
This game's cool.
desperate dudes.
So was we.
Yeah, well, we made it. And in an hour, the CI, Dean Cody.
Yeah, give me that fist, buddy.
Yeah.
When we get there, that's when we made it.
Hey, don't sweat it, War Chief.
Don't sweat, War Chief.
Now forget about it. What's the difference? We're home free.
Be looking good, warriors. All the way back to Coney. You hear me, babies? Good. Real good.
I think we're nearing the final part
Adios.
Here.
Adios.
As in, this is playing out as a film now. We ain't got no base to go to. So I'll try and head back to Coney Island.
We just heard from the Turnbulls. They blew it.
Hey, yeah, real mess. This guy Cyrus had an accident. These guys, warriors, they deserve it. Yeah, they take care of yourself.
We set?
We set, all right. Somebody ought to pick their ass up. The Rift sent out the word. They want them alive. We don't.
The sooner someone grabs them, the better.
No sweat. They're looking for the warriors, remember? We could do some looking ourselves. Ought to make you feel better.
Hey, what about the money you owe?
For what?
Exactly like the film. I know that the guy who played him, his voice was a bit more high pitched.
Shit! This train's had it!
This is gonna be fucking impossible!
What the shit are we gonna do? Oh, this sucks!
Maybe we ought to worry about who set that goddamn fire.
Come on.
Orphans, looks like they made us.
And they ain't gonna be happy we're here. Let's go.
I can't remember if we faced the orphans already. We I think we did.
What are you guys doing back here? You must be looking for trouble. Come armying down here, invading our territory. No permits, no parlay.
We're not invading, and I'm parlaying right now.
You think the orphans ain't well known? We got a heavy rep. You mess with us and you'll find that out.
Yeah, that's really heavy, man. The orphans, right? I heard about you guys. The other gangs in Brooklyn talk about you all the time.
There's nothing wrong with you making it through our territory as long as you're coming in peace. Cut it, Mercy.
Those vests are real nice. Give me one. Come on, I just want one. You can get another one, man.
No chance.
Hey, Sully, aren't these the guys who trashed your car? You just gonna let them army right through here anytime they feel like it? Pretty soon every gang in town is just gonna boogie right in. Soldier right through. I'll tell you, some man you are.
Take your colors off, you can walk through as civilians. You go as soldiers, I gotta come down on you. Now take off your colors. Hey, you hear me?
Fuck you.
Hey, you know where those cats are going, don't you?
Yeah, reinforcements.
We're marching down to the next station, right through these lame fucks' territory.
Cheeky, we're on the rooftop.
Get off our turf, warriors! This is your last warning!
Hey, warriors! You sure take taking off them vests, the orphans are gonna come down on you. This is payback.
Does it play like that in the film?
There they are! Let's take them out!
Take them out!
On our turn.
Let's start your war! Damn!
Right to you!
Stay down, life. Stand up. Stay up. They're pathetic.